some diagrams of where exactly they go, which helps out. So if you're just learning, I recommend getting one of these. So the 90mm goes in there. And what we're going to do, we're just going to be cutting at two ends. And there's going to be a join halfway through. So we'll cut one end. So an easy way to think of it is, imagine you cut the corners and it just goes up like that. So just imagine it going up like that. And your internal cornices, the bottom edge is the longer edge. So yeah, you can kind of come a bit over here. So it'll be looking something like that. So then to get a neater cut, come around this side, just cut from this side. Don't let that confuse you. So we're cutting one right into the top. So then we bring the corner box down here and cut it like that. Square room like this with no externals, it's all just internals. So it's all just, imagine this piece is longer and it just goes up there, this piece goes up there and it just meets like that. So we'll come up to this corner here. this piece comes up here, that piece comes there, and you have it like that. And if there's a split in it like that, it obviously means that it needs to come up. But if it's like that, and there's a split down there, it needs to come down. So find out where it's good, pretty good joint like that, and then we just want to mark it. So we know when we're putting it up, it needs to be on those lines. So if you're just starting out, keep a set of these. You know you need that internal, you know you need that. So you just take this down to the box, and then this is how I learned. I just had these, and I was like, no, that's not it. That's it there. So then you just cut that. So yeah, just taking some templates is pretty good when you're first starting out corners. That's what I used to do. And then get your measurements right. And that's about it. So you just go around to all of them.
Make sure get the pretty good. As you can see, that's why we had to clean up this edge, and still need to clean up some of here as well. So we'll definitely do that. This will be good.
So we got a mark of these. Might as well do it now. A lot of people asking me, oh, you know, why the big gap? Simply because corners just go straight over top like this. It's made out of the exact same material, paper face gypsum. It doesn't need to be fireproof or anything because it's just residential. If there was like someone living right next door, yeah, it's gonna be fireproof. But then there'd be a firewall going straight up through. So this is just a cosmetic thing. So you come back down here. So yeah, you just keep cutting like that. You have your pieces. Say you need a right internal. There it is. Like that.
We have right internal and right left internal, eh? And then we have left external and then right external.
Yeah. I'm gonna leave that in the video. Are you want me to take it out?
You can leave it. I don't really care.
Yes, you do. You have a right and a left.